As the story goes, she broke up with him because anxiety.
Isn't this dude like a sex offender?